بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. I just want to clarify what we took down the videos or those two clips, because many people have asked us. So the reason being, those two clips, the reason we put them up in the first place to convey the message and in order for people to hear the story from our side. Na'am, because people lied against us, slandered us. So alhamdulillah, the reason that we put it up has been fulfilled. So the message has been conveyed. 10,000 people watched the video, alhamdulillah, by Allah's tawfiq alone. Likewise, the need has been fulfilled. Therefore, there is no need for the video or those two clips to be up anymore, because those two clips are not applicable for every person. And by Allah's tawfiq, our channel, many people watch it, Muslims and the non-Muslims, even from the Muslims, the people that are just start practicing, or they don't even practice, they just like to watch the videos to learn. May Allah give us all of us tawfiq. Na'am. And likewise in the non-Muslims. So, but again, let me make it clear. Na'am, before that, so we don't want to busy people with just, we want to busy people with learning the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. However, part of learning the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, refutation. Allah refuted the people of falsehood in the Quran. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam refuted the people of falsehood in the Sunnah. The Sahaba refuted people of falsehood. Na'am. So, refutation against the non-Muslims, Islamic haters. Likewise, the Muslims who are those who follow or choose to follow misguidance than guidance of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So, my brothers and sisters, let me make it clear to you. I'm not a singer. I'm not here to sing for you what you want me to sing for you. You know, a singer comes on the stage as the people, the audience. Which song you want to hear? No. I'm here to convey what Allah said, what the Messenger of Allah said, how the companions understood it, likewise the Imam of the past and the Imam of our time and the scholars. Barakallahu feekum. So I want to make that clear. So if you want to learn your deen, then you come to the right channel, bi'idnillah. But if you want us to tell you what you want us to hear, then you come into the wrong channel. We're not here, of course, we want to unite, but we want to unite upon the truth. If you want us to unite upon batil, then you come into the wrong channel. And we ask Allah to guide you. Na'am. So, Imam Shafi'i mentioned, إِرْضَاء النَّاسِ غَايَةٌ لَا تُدْرَكْ. Pleasing the people, something you will never be able to achieve. Na'am, barakallahu feekum. So, alhamdulillah, we clarified, and we mentioned in the previous clips who really done a U-turn. Me, I was busy debating Christian. Alhamdulillah, the brother Mufti Muneer, wafaqahu Allah, and may Allah guide us and guide him, himself clarified he had no intention to come and debate me. Na'am. And alhamdulillah, I was not scared. I'm not scared of no one. I'm always in speaker's corner. Na'am, you know when you find me. Speaker's corner, I'm there, alhamdulillah, giving da'wah. If it's needed to expose some people, I do it. Na'am. And I expose them and keep it moving, because I'm not there to entertain clown people and foolish ones. Because my main purpose is there to give da'wah and teach the people. Na'am. So we saw how Muneer got stuck and he gave the Christians what they wanted to have for many years, and Ali how he pulled him. So we saw who really ran away. Na'am. And alhamdulillah, he pulled him because he noticed that he mentioned something which is we will refute in details, inshallah ta'ala. Na'am. Because I spoke to the brothers and he'd been advised and to make tawbah concerning his statement, and he's just stubborn. And we still ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide us and guide him. Barakallahu feekum. And again, I want to emphasize on this. If you are here to tell us, akhi, he's a Muslim, bro, we know that. Na'am. So Imam Ahmad rahimahu ta'ala was asked about refuting the Muslims who are upon falsehood or who make mistakes openly and they don't retract it. Na'am. He said, "Should keep silent." So if you keep silent and he keeps silent, how do people will know? Na'am. So backbiting, my brother, is haram. But there is some situation when it is halal. And we will speak about this issue in details as well. May Allah bless you all. Barakallahu feekum. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sincerely to rectify our hearts and to unite us upon the Quran and the Sunnah. Al-Khalisa ala fahmi salaf al-Ummah. Radiallahu anhum wa ardahum. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us husn al-khatima, and Allah enter upon us Ramadan and upon Ummat Muhammad alayhi salam with mercy and forgiveness and victory. Wallahu ta'ala a'azzu wa a'lamu ahkamu a'azam wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahabatihi at-tahirin al-ghurr al-mayamin wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsan ila yawm al-din wa sallam sliman kathira.